Hey James, this is also James down in Burtness Chevrolet at Orfordville. I know you're up north a little bit in Baraboo. Heather said you were interested in this custom Silverado. And so this custom Silverado, I'm pretty sure, has that 2.7 four-cylinder. It does, right there. I've had one for the last 2 years. They're amazing. So it's if you haven't driven one, you have to test drive one. They're faster than the 5.3. They get 3 miles better per gallon, and they tow basically the same, within 100 pounds or 200 pounds. This one's dirty. It needs to be car washed, but very attractive setup. It's got the floor liners inside, which are just fantastic for keeping things clean. They pull out very comfortable. Back seat area does not have the spray-on bed liner. That's something we can add for you. That runs 550. Power seats. It's a split bench, so you've got nice storage. You also have an extra seat. I'm not going to say it's super comfortable, but you know, if you got three couples and you're going to the supper club, that's what you need. So it's rare for us to have a vehicle. We have three trucks on the lot right now, and this is the black one, and I'd say it's really sharp. You can reach out to Heather if you can come down and visit. If you're going to come down, I'll take it off the lot so it can't disappear, because that's what vehicles do the last year plus. You can reach out to me with any questions. My cell, again, is, well, James, you'll remember that. 608-921-8001. Hope to hear from you soon, sir. Have a good day.